Today I'm going to do another Saturday, Sunday morning hockey talk because the Panthers, they've won 8 in a row at home. They actually just did a franchise record win, and I just wanted to do another one because I haven't done a lot in a long time. So, let's watch some of the highlights. Okay, guys, so this is all I gotta say. If Columbus loses and we win our next game, that means we're in a wild card, so they probably are gonna get, no, maybe. Luongo's doing really good. And that was for Toronto's first goal. It's his 3, but he scored another 2 in his old team. Cats wanted face-offs. Yeah. That's about it. Oh, Trocheck and Huberdeau, they're doing really good so far. And make sure to check out my new channel. Yeah. It is called N2 Productions. So make sure to subscribe to that. And subscribe to Guacamole J's. So, bye!